when the edibles hit, and I blasted into space with a smirk on my face. I called my mom to tell her she'd be proud that a long pause went by. That disappointed sigh, she asked me what the hell I was talking about. All I could say, I told you I'd be an astronaut someday.